Shalom, 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 sh Dankeschön. Dankeschön. I don't know what's going on. I just see Zwila really loud, Gavin, for me. I don't know what's going on over here, but the people didn't come here to come and see you. So why don't you go and do what you're doing outside? Please. This is not a boxing ring. It's a music festival. It's an African music festival. It's not for fighting. So if that happens and the audience lets it happen, we're gonna go home. Yeah, because we didn't come to Würzburg to watch fighting. We are so happy to be here today because I think the first time we came to play here was very long ago. And this festival and the people of Würzburg and everybody who comes to this festival has made it possible for many, many African artists who would never have been heard of to come out to the world from Würzburg. And on behalf of music from Africa, there's so many people that are difficult to find out to thank, but the ones that are really known, without whom probably this festival wouldn't have happened, were people like the great Miriam Makeba. The great Babatunde Olatunji. And Manu Dibango. Who have all graced this festival together with those people who left us like Ali Farka Touré and Papa Wemba and Busi Mhlongo. But most of all, I think that this Würzburg will one day have to secede and become an African city. Danke schön, Würzburg.
Thank you.
banya batu his lane na banga batu bo izo kula nini timle na zati yego kada banya batu ngemimese na banga batu lo. Danke, danke schön. If you are madly in love with the one you love, whom you are with in this concert here tonight, hang on to them very closely, because this song always makes people fall in love with other people.
I see her floating lazily through the market like a butterfly. Oh yeah, I won't forget the day the sun came shining in. Hey, hey now, oh yeah, just like the dawn bringing in the rain for that sunshine in Congo. A flaming torch, she lit up the marketplace so brightly. Colors as in a flower garden, gracing her lapa, shimmering in purples and yellows. And all the shades sparkling in the skies, in the rainbows of the Congo. Cornrow hair in a million braids, eyes lit up like the northern star, a smile that weaves a spell when she goes to look into my eyes. She's turning me on with fever as she passes me by. Hey, mama! Suddenly I'm walking right beside her, really turning her on. When I tell her I'm going wherever, she'll be going when she leaves the market. Right away, I go to carry a bag of vegetables. Hey, hey, nah. We walk towards the road that goes down to the village. Hey, hey, nah. She locks the door that leads into her heart. I'm in the end, mama. What are you gonna do? The talking drums and the xylophones, all the tum-tums and the dumbas, they were wailing. We had a night time of ecstasy, and we woke up to the roar of the lion. She had to rise to the marketplace, to her vegetable stall at the marketplace. That's where the sun rises. Hey, mama, I won't forget the day the sun came shining.
I won't forget the day the sun came shining into my little old heart.
I won't forget the day the sun
came shining. And then shining, 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 shining in.
I won't forget the day the sun came shining.
Shining, 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 shining in.
I won't forget the day the sun
came shining. Shining, 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 shining in.
I won't forget the day the sun came shining.
Oh,
the day the sun came
shining.
Shining,
shining, shining, shining in.
I won't forget the day the sun came shining. I won't forget the day the sun came shining.
She bad up a hey boy.
Thank you.
Trying to sing with us?
I won't forget the day the sun.
Okay, don't rush the sun. No, because if you rush the sun, you'll get burnt. You know? I mean, this reminds me of a story Bishop Tutu tells. Bishop Tutu tells a story, says, when the USA sent the first man to the moon, the ambassador from South Africa was at the White House standing next to the Secretary of Foreign Affairs, Jimmy Allister, and Stompie van Niekerk, the South African ambassador, was standing right next to like McAllister. McAllister said, well, Stompy, you see what's going on, America, we've done it again. This time we've sent a man to the moon. What do you think about that? Stompy looked at him, he said, look here, Alistair, we will do you one better. We are going to send a man to the sun. So McAllister looks and says, what are you talking about? You can't send a man to the sun. It's going to burn long before they get there, he says. And Stompy looked at him. He says, you think we are stupid? We will send him at night. So I'm telling you this story so that you don't rush the sun. We have to take your time. So you go, I won't forget the day there. Then you breathe. Don't say breathe. Yeah. Okay? So it's a, I won't forget the day there. So, yeah, there you go. Sun, like Black Mambazo. Sun. Okay, so remember now, okay? We don't want to get burnt. Okay. Are you ready?
The sucking drums and the xylophones, all the tum-tums and the tumbas, they were wailing. We had a night time of ecstasy, and we woke up to the roar of the lion. She had to rise to the marketplace, to her vegetable stall at the marketplace. That's where the sun rises. Oh, mama, I won't forget the day the sun is shining in. I won't forget the day the sun.
You are beautiful. You are wonderful.
We want to thank you people of Würzburg for supporting this Africa Annual Festival for 28 years. I don't know.
I don't know about any festival that supports African music like this one in Würzburg, even anywhere in Africa. We want to thank you for receiving us with so much generosity, joy, and happiness. You're so beautiful, we want to take you with us wherever we're going from now on. However, we've been told that would be impossible because you folks are just a little bit too expensive. Nevertheless, on the other hand, notwithstanding, English, so many things mean the same thing, and I think that's how they got us in Africa. Anyway, we will always remember those happy faces and take those beautiful smiles with us wherever we're going from now on. We gonna be singing, singing. People of Würzburg. Do 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 do
Mama,
me. A little sad in the green, I have a mayo. What you doing to me, mama? Ow! Como se que está bueno,
Venga, hola, yele, le, one, eso,
son eso, se va, la, hey, 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 hey,
Thank you.
There's a train that comes from Namibia and Malawi. One more time. There's a train that comes from Namibia and Malawi. There's a train that comes from Zambia and Zimbabwe. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique, from Lesotho, from Botswana, from Swaziland, from all the hinterlands of Southern and Central Africa. This train carries young and old African men who are conscripted to come and work on contract in the gold and mineral mines of Johannesburg and its surrounding provinces and metropoli. 16 hours or more a day for almost no pay. Deep! 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 Deep, deep, deep down in the belly of the earth. When they are digging and drilling for that shiny, mighty, evasive stone. Or when they dish that mishmash mush food into their iron plates with the iron shovel. Or when they sit in their stinky. Can you turn that light off, please? Thanks. When they sit in their stinky, filthy, funky, flea-ridden barracks and hostels, and they think about the loved ones they may never see again, because they might already have been forcibly removed from where they last left them, or perhaps wantonly murdered in the dead of night by roving and marauding gangs of no particular origin. So we are told. They think about their lands and their herds that were taken away from them with the gun and the cannon, with the collaborator and the dog and the tear gas and the poison, with the bomb and the Gatling. And when they hear that choo-choo train smoking and a puffing and a toting and a steaming and a climbing and a grumbling and a smoking and a puffing and a toting and a steaming, climbing and a grumbling and a hustling and a wailing and a screaming and a screeching. They always curse and they curse the coal train. The coal train that brought them to Johannesburg. Steamer. Thank you.
Gibbon, young Gibbon, young Gibbon, who's a boy, young Gibbon, young Gibbon, like a this, like a that, like a what? Young Gibbon, young Gibbon, young Gibbon, who's a boy, young Gibbon, young Gibbon, like a this, like a that, like a what?
What?
Young Gibbon, young Gibbon. Yeah, give him Moshe, Abba, see you later, 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 see you later. Oh, shake it, make it, look it, eat it, chew it, spin it, catch it, throw it, kick it, make it, run it. Oh, like a this, like a that, like a that. Yeah, give him, yeah, give him, yeah, give him Moshe, Abba, yeah, give him, yeah, give him. Give it a motion, apple ball. See you later, see you later, see you later, see you later. Ian Mumbe, Ian Mumbo, Ian Mumbe, Ian Bob, Ian Bob, Ian Bob, Ian Bob. Give it, you're giving, you're giving, motion, apple ball. Shake it, make it, look it, eat it, chew it, spit it, catch it, throw it, kick it, make it, run it, chip. Like I just, like I just, like I just. You're giving, you're giving. Don't give him a boy, you give him, you give him, don't give him Moshe, a boy. Fella never go die, fella always go there, fella never go quench, fella never go go. That's all fella say, that's all be go be go, like a this, like a that, like a this, like a that, like a that. Don't give him, don't give him, don't give him Moshe, a boy. This one's for fella. No go green. She goes say, she goes say, happy lady. Oh, she, sa, ay, 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 sa, wawa. If you call a woman African woman, no go green. She goes say, she goes say, happy lady. Oh, she, sa, ay, 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 sa, wawa. She wants to sit down for table before anybody. She wants a piece of meat before anybody. She wants a piece of meat before anybody. Call him for dance, she go dance, lady dance. Call him for dance, she go dance, lady dance. African woman go dance, she go dance the fire dance. African woman go dance, she go dance the fire dance. She know him on the master. She go cook for him. She know him on the master. She go cook for him. But lady don't be so. But lady don't be so. Oh, but lady don't be so. But lady don't be so. Lady na master. Lady na master, yeah. Lady na master. Lady na master, yeah. Lady na master. Lady na master, yeah. Lady na master. If you call a woman African woman, no go green. She go say, she go say, happy lady. Oh.
Get away from here, silly man.
She go say, happy lady. She go say, happy lady. Oh. Say, happy lady. Oh. She go say, happy lady. 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 Oh. She go say, happy lady. She go say, I know the woman. She go say, happy lady. She go say an old woman. She go say I got the man a woman. She go say she go say I got the man a woman. She go say she go say a be lady. She go say she go say a be lady. Oh say if you call a woman African woman, no go. She go say she go say a be. Thank you.
No, no, go. She go say, I'll be the deal.
I never tell the finish.
What? She go say,
I'll be the deal. Yes, lady, no, master.
Get away from here.
She go say, I never tell the finish. Yes, lady namaste.
I never tell the finish. What?
She go say.
Yes, lady namaste. Lady namaste.
I'm sure you've had enough, right? You haven't had enough? Würzburg, why are you so greedy? Why are you so pushy? Why are you so beautiful? On keyboard from Bushbuck Ridge in Mpumalanga in South Africa, John Mthethwa. On bass guitar from somewhere to Fana Zulu. On drums from Cape Town, Kikoi Leroy Souls. On percussion from Freetown, Sierra Leone, West Africa, Francis Mane Fusta. One day, with the band, we went to play in the Kalahari Desert in Southern Africa, in a criminal boys reformatory school. And when we were coming back in our bus, about 4 hours into our trip, we heard some rumbling in the baggage, you know, in the luggage area. So we stopped the bus. And we went to peep there with a torchlight. It was at night, and there was this little guy with a guitar smiling. So obviously we're very upset because, I mean, we could get it. I said, kid, you're trying to get us into trouble. You know, if they find out that you're here, we're all going to go to jail. What's the matter with you? And he said, you're going to hear me play the guitar. You're going to hear me play the guitar. So we said, okay, sonny boy, play. So he started playing, and when he started playing, we went, Scheidze. And so we said, okay, kid, shut up, let's go. So please don't tell anybody you saw him here tonight. Because the police and his mama are still looking for him. From Cape Town, South Africa, on guitar, Cameron Ward. And of course, everybody knows I'm from München. What's the matter with you? Munich is a beautiful place. No, I'm really from there. But when I was about 4 years old, we went on a vacation to Vienna. Then we went with my family to Salzburg. And we had a picnic by the River Danube. And I was playing with my friends, you know, near the riverbank. And then a big storm started, you know. All of a sudden there was thunder and lightning and a big wind. And I was like thrown into the Danube River. And it carried me all the way down through. And I was taken by other rivers, and I was, before I knew it, I was in the Mediterranean, down the Suez Canal and the Red Sea, down the Indian Ocean, and the ocean spit me out in Cape Town. This is the true story. And so there was among the penguins and the seals and the walruses. And you know, where they are, there's always that black stuff. I don't know what it comes with. I think it's for their scheidze or what. But because I used to be blonde, you know. Then one Sunday afternoon, this old couple, they were on the beach, you know, collecting seashells by the seashore. And the old lady saw me and she went, baby, baby. And they took me home and they washed me and I came out like this. A few years later, I was walking this old couple across Adderley Street in Cape Town, and a bus passed by, a bus from München, full of tourists, and my mother and father were in the bus. And of course, mother's instinct, my mother saw me and she went, Klaus! Klaus! Klaus!
It's a true story. And they brought me back to München. But they let me keep the name that I'm using today. But my real name is Klaus Oberholzer Schwarzenegger. The third, Junior. It's a true story. You know, before 1961, the indigenous native peoples of South Africa were not allowed to drink alcohol. And that's why we became such great drinkers. No, it was really illegal for Africans to drink alcohol until 1961. So it became a very big industry, obviously, wherever we lived. In the townships, in the rural areas, every fifth house was an illegal drinking spot. And it was called Shebeens. It was a Shebeen, like Shebeen and gone. Shebeen, it was a Shebeen. And I was born in my grandmother's Shebeen myself. Didn't do too badly for a boy who was born in a Shebeen. But what happened is that it was the police who supplied the illegal booze to the Shebeens. And sometimes they'd feel nasty, or they'd feel bitchy, or they just feel shitty, and then they would come and raid the townships. And as little kids, we used to take little stones when they come to raid, and we'd throw them on top of the corrugated iron roofs, and the whole township would resound like there was a hailstorm, and we would scream, "Kauleza! Kauleza, mama!" So, here in the audience, I can see a lot of people who look like they've been in trouble with the police before. So I know you can identify with this song. I know you can say, "Kauleza!" We're gonna put a little rhythm in it. A little rhythm. "Kauleza!" You sound beautiful. Are you sure you're not from Soweto? Let me hear you again. "Kauleza!" So when the police are coming in this song, I'm going to point this microphone at you and you're going to go. Okay. Don't forget now. And don't be saying "Oberholzer." Okay. Here we go now. Yo, mama, come.
Danke schön. Okay, a little more than 50 years ago, a group of young men were arrested for leading their people in a protest against apartheid in South Africa. And they were thrown in prison and sentenced to death, which was later commuted to life sentence. A little over 20 years, maybe 25 years ago, the same gentlemen were released from prison, and they came out very old men, but their spirit wasn't broken. And they said to us, don't burn your country down like other people do when they get their freedom, but instead, let us build this country with those people who oppressed us. Let us try to forgive them, but we must never forget. And never again in the future of this nation will one group of people ever get to dominate another again. And a lot of people didn't believe that it would stick. And a lot of non-believers were very disappointed
this year when the people of South Africa celebrated their 22nd anniversary as a free nation. And it was thanks to a great deal to communities like Würzburg, who said to their government, no, we cannot be friends with a government of apartheid in South Africa. Let's bring them down. And if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have reached the goalpost as soon as we did. So how about a big scream for Würzburg? Are you serious with that? You call that a scream? How about a scream for Würzburg? God damn it. All those wonderful old women and old men, many of them are leaving us now, and the ones who are still alive are very old and frail, but we will always treasure the legacy and the heritage that they've left us, because without them we wouldn't be where we are today. So I want us to shake a little booty. Everybody stand up and shake a little booty for all those old wonderful geezers and the old man Nelson Mandela. Let me see those hands. Let me see those hands. Let me see those hands.
Down the streets of South Africa, no more power.